is to the crew of the Fraserborough Lifeboat. All the brave men of the RNLI. Here's to the heroes of Longhope and Seaham. Here's to the wives of the men who have died. It was 7 o'clock on a cold winter's morning when the Fraserborough lifeboat slipped into the waves, plowing her way through a treacherous ocean, taking the crew to a watery grave. So here's to the crew of the Fraserborough lifeboat, all the brave men of the RNLI. Here's to the heroes of Longhope and Seaham. Here's to the wives of the men who have died. In the height of the storm, the rescue walk over, and the wind whip and spray from the bows to the stern. The raging waves lifted that boat on a fountain, and when they fell back, the boat overturned. So here's to the crew of the Fraserborough lifeboat, and all the brave men of the RNLI. Here's to the heroes of Longhope and Seaham. Here's to the wives of the men who have died, of Fred Cockness, John Stephen, and young Willie Hatton, Jim Buchan and Slessor, they perished as well, fighting the might of those foaming grey waters. Each man met his end in that damned winter's hell. So here's to the crew of the Fraserborough lifeboat, all the brave men of the RNLI. Here's to the heroes of Longhope and Seaham. Here's to the wives of the men who have died. And here's to the lads so courageous, so daring, who are living their lives out there on the brine, transporting oil and fishing the herring. Here's to the lads of the RNLI. Here's to the crew of the Fraserborough lifeboat, all the brave men of the RNLI. Here's to the heroes of Longhope and Seaham. And here's to the wife.